Pat, you know what? You looking beautiful tonight, girl.
Is that right?
Of course you are. Wait a minute, there's something wrong. What's on your mind, Pat?
Mike told me you went to his house and you had words with him.
Your punk ass son always trying to listen. I'm sorry. He tries to tell you everything, don't he?
He's my son. He's supposed to tell me everything.
But look, I went and talked to Mike. And next, I'm going to talk to Ashley.
Oh, no, 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 no. Charles, stay out of my business. Do not interfere in my business.
But Pat, come on.
That is the last thing you want to do.
Pat, you know I'm only trying to protect you. Come on, Pat.